What are some dangers when you fail to estate plan? Simply put, your assets may pass to people in your family that you don't want them to. Also, the probate process is expensive. It costs a lot of money with the courts. It costs a lot of money with the lawyers. And estate planning can help you pass through the probate process. So it can save your beneficiaries and your heirs a lot of money and a lot of time if you sit down and just do the bare minimum estate planning with a lawyer.